The Guggenheim Museum opened in 1959, and it was designed by Frank Lloyd Wright and funded by Solomon R. Guggenheim, who came from a mining family. When the building debuted, it was beige, and they also entertained making it pink and red.